Mistulang fans din ang eksena sa airport pagdating ng dating lead singer ng Irish boy band na Westlife na si Shane Filan. Naipit at natulak pa ang singer sa pagdumog ng fans. Nasa Pinas si Shane para i-promote ang upcoming solo concert sa World Trade Center sa October 1. Balak pa niyang isama ang asawa at mga anak pagbalik sa Pilipinas.
They're a little bit more excited in the Philippines probably than anywhere. You know, there's always that little bit of, you know, when you get off the plane in Manila, you feel like this is going to be crazy, you know, but in a really good way.
Di rin syempre nawala ang sample ng kanyang Westlife hits.
Everybody's looking for that something. I should have seen it coming.
Noong 2013, nakita ni Shane ang galing ng mga Pinoy nang mag-perform siya sa The Voice of the Philippines. Payo niya sa contestants.
The final of The Voice, that could be the biggest thing you'll ever do in your career. And you haven't even started yet, so it's what you do after that.
One thing that makes it all complete, you find it in the strangest place.